still. Stop talking, man.
I'll see you too, Chris. You too, Stilo. Stop talking. We're going to work on the Kyle Lowry dribble. The reason why I named it after Kyle Lowry is because he's a very strong player who knows how to shoot off the dribble, especially when it's coming off the screen. So I need you guys to be one line behind me. There we go. Now, this is how the drill's going to work. Coach is going to be in the middle right here. There's two options to play off the screen. All right? Coach, I'm already reading down. If Coach is playing good defense on me at the top, all right? And Coach Howie is my teammate in the middle. If Coach sets the screen for me, there's two ways the defender can play. He can play over the screen, or he can play under the screen. And the defender goes over the screen, I want to drive on him, because he's not going to have the space to play in front of him. If the defender decides to go under the screen, that means he's going to give up the shot. So the screen comes and he goes under, now I have the space for the jump shot. You guys see what I'm saying? Yes or no? Coach Javi screen. He takes off. I'm gonna come here off the screen with dribble, set my feet, and rise up for the knockdown. Everyone's good? After I shoot, I get my rebound. I'm gonna go around the drill, underneath the entire drill, and give it to the next person. You guys got it? You boys got it?
Yes?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
This group go on that court. This group go to the grass. This group stay there, perfect. This group right here with Coach Jerry. The grass to the last court over there. Let's go, rotate!